They're still good. There's just no salt on them.
You rub some of the... Oh, just going back to the checkers fries here. Just rub some of the checkers fries on this. That's the ticket.
Let me.
That's the ticket.
Small one. And put a checkers fry on it.
Whoa! That's good.
Because it tastes like the checker fry.
Yeah. I mean, they're fine, just really plain.
No. Are you happy I'm back?
Yeah, they just. I think they just forgot the salt.
Corey?
Well, let me tell you, these checkers fries, man.
Go back through to get Matt more fries.
Yeah, he's gonna talk to our boy again. Chick-fil-A's waffle fries have always been a treat. I've always enjoyed their waffle fries. On this particular afternoon, though.